Hello, my dear friends. We are from Lifeswork Technologies, inspiring student entrepreneurs below 20 years. We are presenting to you the story of Advait Kolarkar. While other babies were just learning to crawl, a small kid already started expressing his talent by using his paintbrush when he was less than a year old. Born in Pune, his mother, Shruti Kolarkar, is a visual designer. Father Amit Kolarkar, a software engineer, and an elder sister, Swara Kolarkar. Advait Kolarkar, the young artist, often used to take colors when his sister Swara used to paint and use them on the floor. His mother noticed his creativity and gave him acrylic colors and canvases. When the gallery owner in Pune came to know of his talent, he was first invited for his solo exhibition and is the youngest artist to do so. After that, the family shifted to Canada, and Advait continued his passion for his creativity here as well. He was only 2 years of age, and he knew how to spot the minutest of the color differences. His parents approached the cultural affairs of the city of St. John, who also happened to be the director of the city gallery. He got so impressed, excited, and he insisted on exhibiting Advait's work at the gallery. His paintings were a part of the solo exhibition called Color Blizzard at the St. John Arts Center in Canada. The city's mayor, Don Darling, purchased one of his paintings. All 30 of the works on the display were sold out within days, and a waiting list had to put in place since Advait's works were being collected for his appearance in New York. One of his paintings was auctioned to raise money for the Children's Wish Foundation in St. John. Advait has sold 38 paintings so far, and he is just 4 years old. To date, he has earned a total of $23,000 from selling his artwork. Half the money was put into Advait's future education fund, and the rest was donated to charity. This was Advait's story. What is your success story going to be? If you are also extraordinary like him and have done something special, write to us at team@lifeswork.com and allow us to share your success story with the world. Thank you for watching, and wait for more success stories. See you in our next video.